Here's a fun trick you can use to impress girls, wow your friends, and maybe even win some bets. I'm going to show you how to crack this apple in half with your bare hands. The human hand isn't really strong enough to just grab a hold of an apple and rip it apart. You need some kind of mechanical advantage, and I've got a technique for that. First thing you want to do is get rid of the stem. Then, as you pull up with your fingers, your thumbs are going to roll out. That works out so that the harder you grip the apple, the more it pushes out on the top of the apple. What you want to do is wiggle this fleshy part of your thumbs into the top of the apple. Get it in there just right, and then grab it and roll those thumbs out. It's as easy as that. Now go win some bets. Don't forget to watch my other interesting tips and tricks videos.